Here we go, folks. The autonomous period has begun. First 15 seconds, robots are operating from those pre-programmed instructions, using their onboard sensors to locate the vision targets around each of the goals. The period comes to a close. Blue Alliance out in front. Again, the score is unofficial. We'll validate it here in the next few seconds or so. Drivers are out the controls and they bring the robots out. First order of business, reload with more of the flying disc. Coming out of the blocks is 461. The defender for the Blue Alliance was 2704. Red Dragon snuck up behind him, upended him. And a release. Looks like it may be a little damage to the bumper on 2704. Shooting now for the base of the Red Alliance Pyramid, 461. They get it at score. West Side Boiler Invasion out of West Lafayette, Indiana. Defensive battle taking place now near the Red Alliance Feeder Station on the far side. The Snowbot taking on 41-45 for the Red Alliance. That robot is called Batman, operated by the team known as the Warbots. Red Dragons now up on their side, only two wheels actually on the ground. Trying to latch onto the Red Alliance Pyramid. Has to release, then back away, trying to get a better grip. 35 seconds remaining in the match. This now scoring at 2-point range. Thanks to the Blue Alliance robot operated by the Air Coalition. Less than 30 seconds remaining, teams working on their in-game strategies. 1270 now, beginning the arduous climb at the outside of the Red Alliance Pyramid. Their alliance partner, 41-45, already hanging on, and in position to earn 10 points if they can stay there. Blue Alliance robots looking to get in position, 16-29, now hanging in 10-point range. Period comes to a close. We'll be back in a moment with the results.